There are five kind of taste: sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and savory. And we all have our favorites. We know it. We started in school. And since then, I have always been thinking, what is my favorite taste? You know what it is? Khatta, sour. I'm obsessed with sourness. I'm obsessed with khatta. Anything khatta, get it for me. I don't know why it is, but I can live without savory. I can live without salty. But hello, khatta. In any room in my house, you can go and find these things. This, all the time. This. This. If you must be wondering who buys all this stuff from the mall, I do. I especially go to mall to buy this. And now you have it, so let's start with today's video. What is kimchi and why are people going crazy about it? Like, kya hai bhai? What is the deal with kimchi? So I was like, I'll tell you. So kimchi is like originated from Korea, and they have it, it's like their traditional dish. They have it every day with every meal. It's like a salad side course, and it's fermented. What is fermented? Like, when you keep your veggies in the room temperature, they ferment. I'll show you how. And they develop this sour, not bitter, unless you spoil the recipe, and then you have it. It's easy. And I thought, why not make kimchi at home? Now, kimchi needs fish sauce, which is non-vegetarian, and kimchi needs kapa cabbage, some kind of cabbage which is easily available when it's online, but not like ghar ke bahar wale bhaiya ke paas nahi hogi. Ya ho bhi sakti hai agar fancy bhaiya hai. So I thought, why not try it with just old good cabbage? So I was like, let's try vegetarian kimchi using normal desi cabbage. And I hope you like it. If you like sour taste, if you like khatta, this recipe is for you. I love kimchi. I'm obsessed with kimchi. But I wanted to make kimchi with our desi old cabbage. And it's vegetarian. So let's start. And see if it's a success or fail. So let's start with the important points. What are the aspects we have to take care of while making kimchi? We have to add in ginger and garlic, but like usually we desi people, we go like thoda extra dal dete hain. Chalta hai, it's okay. We don't have to do that because it can turn tar. It can turn sour. It can be kadwa. So we don't have to do that. So agar maine bola hai do garlic cloves, to do hi dalne hain. Ginger itta bola to itta dalna hai. Man se aise chhadak nahi dena extra. Because फिर अगर कूड़ा बनेगी then don't add me. I hope you can see. Let's start. So the recipe says half a cup of salt. So let's do it. I'm using pink salt here, and then we have to cover the veggies with chilled, super chilled water, but veggies should not swim inside. So bas utna dalna ke cover ho jaye and mix it thoroughly. But swimming nahi honi chahiye veggies ki, just covering, and then mix it nicely. So after you've cut all the veggies, put it into the bowl, cover it with a plate and keep it aside for 1.5 to 2 hours. I'll show you how. So take a plate, press the cabbage and keep a weight over it. So this bowl I have is quite heavy, so I've kept it over here. And same I've done with this bowl. प्रेस इट अच्छे से कैबेज को एंड देन कीप अ वेट नाउ कीप इट असाइड फॉर 2 आवर्स
1.5 to 2 hours more than enough, and then we'll come back to next step.
So once it's done, we have to make a spice paste, and we also have to wash it. I'll come back to it later. Let's make spice paste pehle. So again, we'll use desi ingredients. Don't worry, you don't have to shop specially for this, especially if you're trying it for the first time. It's best to always try with the ingredients you already have at home. So let's start. So to make the paste, we need sugar, garlic, ginger, and there's a special Korean chili powder called gochugaru chili powder. So I tried it to buy it from Amazon, but it's unavailable. Maine itni sites pe dekha, har jagah unavailable hai. So I read about it. So it's a mild chili flavor, but with a lot of color. So mereko lag me it sounded like degi mirch. It can be a disaster, I don't know, but jitna maine google kiya hai, it's very mild gochugaru chili powder. It's mild but with a ton of color. So I think in India it's like degi mirch, jisme bahut color hota hai, but it's mild. So instead of gochugaru, we'll use that. So I'll tell you exact ingredients. Zyada mat lena, kadwa ho sakta hai. Main bhi first time bana rahi hu, to itna scenty nahi hote, theek hai? Extra nahi dalte lo. Let's start. So मैं 2 cabbage के हिसाब से ingredients बता रही हूँ. तो मैंने 5 garlic cloves लिए हैं, 1 inch ginger को छोटा छोटा काट लिया है, 1 big onion लिया है. तो आप उस हिसाब से लीजिएगा. अगर आप 1 cabbage से बना रहे हैं तो half कर दीजिए ingredients. Then we are taking 2 tablespoon of sugar and 2 tablespoon of soy sauce. 1, 2, okay. And then we are taking small teaspoons of Kashmiri lal mirch, degi mirch. So 1, 2, 3 teaspoons. मैं fourth बहुत जैसे doubtfully डाल रही हूँ और yeah, so 4. And then this is rice flour plus water का paste है. You have to take 2 tablespoons of rice flour और उसको water में अच्छे से paste बना लीजिए और वो डालिए. And then सारे ingredients का paste ऐसा लगना चाहिए, अच्छे से mix हो जाना चाहिए. एंड देन 2 hours हो चुके हैं, अपनी प्लेट्स उठा लीजिए. एंड कैबेज थोड़ी सी सॉफ्ट हो गई होगी, बट स्टिल नॉट वेरी सॉफ्ट. कोलैंडर लीजिए एंड जस्ट सीव इट. जैसा मैं कर रही हूँ, सारा पानी बाहर निकल रहा है एंड वी नीड दैट वाटर. तो मेरे जैसा डिज़ास्टर मत करना, ध्यान से करना. एंड देन वी हैव टू वॉश ऑल द वेजीज थरली. मैंने 5-6 बार धोई थी और मैं सिर्फ एडिट करके बहुत जल्दी में दिखा रही हूँ, बट अच्छे से वॉश करके इनको अच्छे से ड्राई करना है, बहुत बहुत अच्छे से. देन यू हैव टू टेक अ सुपर क्लीन ड्राई बोल और उसमें वो वेजीज जो सूख गई हैं, बहुत नहीं सुखाना बट काफ़ी, उसमें ग्लव्स पहन के पेस्ट मिलाइए, बिकॉज सुपर मिर्ची है, मुझे तो पहनने पड़ते हैं. एंड देन उसको एक बड़े से ग्लास जार में डाल दीजिए, नॉट प्लास्टिक जार में. एंड जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं, जो वाटर बचा हुआ था मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा वो भी मिला रही हूँ.
वी आर फाइनली डन, दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक. I haven't filled it up to the top because it will ferment and I don't want to break my glass jar. And there is one more bottle, half of it. The brine I kept, I pressed into it, so wo upar tak aa gaya hai. Now I'll close the lid but not very tightly. Sirf itna soch rahi hu, full lock nahi karungi. And I think I'll keep it inside the microwave or somewhere dark. Microwave I'll use, so I don't know. I'll ask my mom. And इसके नीचे plate भी रखनी है because it might overflow. I don't know if it will overflow or not, but safety side यार, गाली ना पड़े. So keep a plate नीचे and keep it somewhere. And we'll see it tomorrow. Bye baby.
So इसको 3 days के लिए बाहर room temperature में रखना है and every day ऐसे spoon से नीचे नीचे दबाना है ताकि ख़राब ना हो जाए. And थोड़े थोड़े bubbles आना शुरू हो जाएंगे, which is a good sign. एंड जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं, मैं हर मील के साथ किमची खा रही थी, विद एवरी सिंगल मील. वी लव्ड इट सो मच ऑल ऑफ अस. मैंने इसको दाल के साथ इवन रोल्स में भी डाल दिया था. इट वाज सुपर टेस्टी. आई होप यू लाइक इट एंड यू ट्राई इट.